need the containment protocols for every altered item or...
Man, I never thought I'd be working in the executive sector. Look at me now, Ma.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Find anything interesting? Hi, Jesse.
I should get going.
Don't let me hold you up.
I've written and rewritten, deconstructed, reconstructed, experimented with different voices, changed the style, changed myself, forgotten the language, relearned the language. Have I been here before? Gone down this path before? The darkness wants to hide the past to make me lose my way. You must know where you've been to know where you're going. I trust what I read on these pages. I wrote them for a reason. My notes to myself. The only way to make progress, recap, then write more. The style, then. Lose the fat. Make it clear. Ugly. Functional. Present, be blunt. Only the brutal truth. Cut through the reality, tear it apart, rewrite it. Be clever, make them do the work, form the image in their minds. They make it, you just imply, incept. They're drawn to the mystery, obsessed. You set it up, they put it together, their interpretation, and there's only one because you give them no choice. And they believe in it because it's theirs now. The story needed many beginnings, many springs, streams that turned into a river, a flood, and then an ocean. This was one. Wake used the materials he had, the connections he had, the people, the places. Wake put them in to make it true. His wife, the psychiatrist, his city. These connections, like magnets, move things. Alice was a conduit. She'd been in the dark place. The thing that had been Hartman sensed her near, sensed Wake through her, went berserk, broke loose. Wake made sure Alice was already gone by then. Safe. The more springs, the more the story became real. The more people believed. Cause and effect. It was extremely delicate and hard work. It had to go through the path of least resistance where success was most likely. Where there was a connection already. Wake felt the pressure grow in his head. Going mad. Wake had to escape. Write his escape. He was already out. He wanted to make it true. Wake needed a hero. A hero needed a crisis. For the part in the story about the government agency, Wake needed something special, something to convey an alien force mimicking human intelligence. Something that can't be translated. Translated. Wake channeled Burroughs and Bowie. He cut up sentences and words. Orange peel. You are home. Insane. He put them in a shoebox. He pulled out the words. Wake created a Dadaist poem. He'd try anything once. Or had he tried this before?
Thank you. Find the others.
Thank you.
saw it coming, though. I should get these back to him.
I need the containment protocols for every...
Here are the pouches. I found 6.
Well, that's all of them. Not counting mine. Well, I guess I'll just have to wear all of them. It sounds sappy, I know, but... Well, it's all I can think to do.
Nothing's easy with this. Is it rude to ask what's inside?
What's inside the pouches?
Too late now.
Now, the story's confidential, but, I guess I could tell you, being the director and all. So, the Bureau had heard rumors of, werewolf gathering upstate every full moon. Us being rookies, they sent us to confirm it was bullshit.
Hold on, is he about to tell me werewolves are real?
Turns out, there was an altered item that was creating violent gravitational anomalies during full moons. Oh, man, we nearly did it that night. Well, to remember the occasion, we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks. Just in case we ever ran into another werewolf.
So why did you leave the Rangers?
I thought I could do more good here. As somebody's got to protect the people who protect everybody else, right?
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Why'd they keep an altered item here?
Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror. Your longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside Agent Hardy? Agent Hardy is physically healthy. All tests have come back clean. Yet the speech issue has persisted for hours. Calm down, Agent. It could be psychosomatic, but the fact that this only occurred after returning from the mirror makes a paranatural explanation more likely. I recommend a battery of tests and a Class Orange quarantine.
Looks like there's a mirror in there. Shutters in the image look different.
What am I missing? What do these shutters do? Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good.
What?
I can't understand you. You need to listen. I saw something in there. There is something inside. You need to lock down the mirror. Why are you talking like that? What's wrong with you, all of you? There's something in that fucking mirror.
Did you see that? Someone's in there. That's not good.
Exit.
one.